Ladies and gentlemen, Rick Thumb! Y'all know this guy. This is Mr. Butch Ross over here playing guitar. He's been up and down. And I got a new face in town. This is Mr. Bruce Gardner over here. Fiddler I've been playing with for a lot of years. And Butch, I have to tell you, buddy, I don't think I owe him $2. Because that pie you got me was not really, it was really bad. I don't think I, but here you go. Change, buddy. That's a five. You don't have any change? Everybody, I'd like to make an announcement. Butch Ross owes Rick Thumb $3.
You're darn right.
Butch. So, anyway, I decided that it would be really fun. My wife tells me all the time, you play all these songs that are about death and dying and coal mining and disasters and all this stuff. You need to play something like a love song. So I did some research and I got on the internet and I found these titles. These are real song titles out of Nashville. How can I miss you when you won't go away? Love songs now too. You know, I put in love songs. This is what comes up. If the phone doesn't ring, you'll know it's me. When you leave, walk out backwards, so I'll think you're walking in. If I'd have shot you when I wanted to, I'd be out by now. I mean, come on, real love songs out of Nashville. This is one of my favorites. If you won't leave me alone, I'll find someone who will. I'm so miserable without you. It's almost like having you here. And this is my all-time favorites. Take me out to the cornfield, honey, and I'll kiss you between the ears. So, on a more serious note, now this is a real love song. I hope you'll enjoy it. I hope I don't blow it. I don't do this one very often, but the notes just kind of run out of it, so we'll see what happens here. You ask me if I love you, And if my love is true, well, if I was a rich man, I'd prove my love to you. I'd buy you a diamond ring, a new fur coat or two. And if my nose was running money, I'd blow it all on you. If my nose was running money, I'd blow it all on you. Buy you a Cadillac, a new Mercedes too. I'd build you a mansion up on that mountaintop. And if my nose was running money, but money it's not. If my nose was running money, we'd have anything we please. Anytime we needed cash, all I'd have to do is sneeze. Honey, you'd win the lottery when I had the cold or flu. And if my nose was running money, I'd blow it all on you. It's a booger of a problem that I've got. I wish my nose was running money, but it's not. I buy you a Cadillac, a new Mercedes too. And if my nose was running money, the money is not. No violin here. Running money, eat out all the time. Fanciest restaurants in town, where we'd go to dine. We'd blow my nose to pay the check, and right before we'd leave, I'd give that waitress a great big tip, but I wiped upon my sleeve. It's a booger of a problem that I've got. Sing along. I wish my nose was running money, but it's not. I'd buy you a Cadillac, a new Mercedes too. And if my nose was running money, honey, it's not. And if my nose was running money, honey, it's not. How about that? And I didn't even blow it. Where'd that $5 been? Yeah. In the same pocket with my Kleenex. So, on a more serious note, this is a song I first heard. The year was 1990. Well, I went to Memphis in 91 to learn how to play. The next year I went down there, and Jem Moore and Ariane Layden were on stage. And Ariane Layden played a 12-string guitar and a harp at the same time, no tricks included. It was phenomenal. And they played this song, and I'll tell you, I just thought it was the coolest thing I'd ever heard. This is Stephen Foster's Oh Susanna, but it's not straight up. The guy sitting next to me left in disgust. He said, how dare somebody tear up a Stephen Foster song that way? Well, I'm sitting there thinking, that's the coolest thing I've ever heard. So if you like your Stephen Foster straight up, leave now. So I now give you my version of her version of Oh Susanna. Thank you. we change tunes on you, Iron Man.
Thank you. celebrating 26 years at this festival with Thumb.